Wolfden wouldn't have liked it, let alone the water.
Wasn't sure you'd come back. But I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen him in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Days used to be a lot more quiet out here. I run full every day, but only shower once a week.
Just because you're okay in Eli's books don't mean you are in mine.
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
Right on his side.
We no longer hunt for our food. solution is war. War will bring out our best. War will bring us life. Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious. They were strong. Now what are we? Passive, lazy, weak. Culture and technology hasn't improved us. It's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No
here. It's my new campaign manager. Got a new job for you. Do you know what gerrymandering is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is, they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking, I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink, but a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work best, if you catch my meaning. Obviously, I'm not saying to murder anyone, because that's still illegal. It is still technically illegal, right? But if there were less Peggy's around because they somehow tripped and fell on several dozens of bullets, it would probably help my chances. The district in question is up at the crossroads by the Grill Street Diner. You could take my idiot son with you. He's not good at much, but he can shoot okay. And you know, if this were ever to blow back on us, it would be good to have a patsy. I don't even think he'd get jail time on account of him being a little touched. Well, what you waiting for? Get moving.
Thank you. officer walk in front of moving vehicles.
Thank you. Not sure how I did it, but I'm awful sorry about crashing the dredge into your bunker.
care of one of them sonic beacons. They use those things to lure the wolves in so they can trap them. See what you can do to take the rest of them out.
It's getting harder to find good guns. What with Jacob and his cop-walking roadblocks everywhere.
Heard some shots near.
It's good to have you on our side.
Could just be hunters, but I don't think so. Gonna check it out.
Gotta make sure you've got extra ammo on you.
You're gonna help us take this.
Hey, need a word.
Shotgun and slugs.